This is Gir Waring Lodge. This is the reception counter. This is the reception counter of the Gir Waring Lodge. You can see the receptionist. These are the pictures of the Gir forests. This madam is Nandina, very kind to us. This is the sitting Katrina. It is situated in large mango orchard at the entrance to the Gir Wildlife Sanctuary. The lodge has rooms and cottages with attached bathrooms featuring western toilet fittings, hot and cold water showers, comfortably furnished. The rooms and cottages are surrounded by groves of famous Kesar mango of the Gir Hills and other vegetation, ensuring that a good number of birds come into the property itself. Morning mein bird bahut aata hai na? Bird.
Yeah, lots of birds.
Lots of birds come in the morning. At the morning time.
Morning and evening.
Evening.
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you. Now we are going outside. This is the pathway to the mango orchard. This is the jungle area. This is the jungle area. Lots of mango trees. Nazara bahut acha hai. You will never forget your memories here. This is the car parking area. Now we are going towards the restaurant. Restaurant on the shore. This is the way to the restaurant. Now this is the way to the restaurant. Lots of mango trees here. This is the restaurant. Now we are entering to the restaurant. You can see the restaurant. So it's a good, very good place to stay in Gir Bading Lodge at Sasan Gir.